Dance is an engaging art curriculum that can be used in schools to teach mathematics. Bharatnatyam, a well-known Indian classical dance form, enables the learner to use aesthetic elements while learning basic geometric shapes. Before we proceed for the actual dance performance, let us observe some of the elements which are clearly visible in the different dance postures.
Now see, these are parallel lines. This hand and this hand make a parallel line. Is it clear? See here?
Yes.
These are parallel lines. Fine. And with this hand over here, you're making a, what are you making over here?
Triangle.
You are making a triangle. You have made a movement like this. Can you do it again? Can you do that movement again? What is this? You have made a movement like this.
Semicircle.
Yes.
Freeze.
What is this you are making over here?
Circle.
You are making one?
Circle.
Complete circle. Yes? You are making one complete circle like this. Yes or no?
Yes.
Okay, freeze. Which hand did you use?
Right.
Which hand did you use?
Left.
Which one?
Left.
Right. So these two girls are using right hand and you two are using left hand. What is this making? If I put a mirror over here, what is it making?
Mirror image.
Towards the right and towards the
left.
What can a better word be there for mirror image?
Symmetry.
So you are moving in?
Symmetry.
Done this movement? Can you repeat that question again?
Yes.
Have you studied something? Have you studied graph? Yes. Can you see your hands? What is this making?
Line.
This whole thing.
Line.
This whole thing.
A line.
Yes. X is equal to
y.
Yes. So can you see this beautiful movement over here? Right. This is the origin. Yes. You are imagining a y axis over here and a x axis over here. And this is the line y is equal to x. Fine. Can you repeat it on the other side? The same thing on the other side? Yes. Again your head seems to be an origin. Imagine a y axis running through you and an x axis over here. Then, what about this line? Again you are making a line over here. This is the, what is this line depicting? Which equation? Y is equal to? No, y is equal to x was the other one. Now, y is equal to minus x. This will... Can you see your fingers? If these fingers are lines, then what can you say? If these fingers represent lines. These fingers represent lines. They are passing through which point? This point? Passing through this point where your hands are joining?
Yes.
Then what do you get?
Many infinite lines can pass through a
single point.
Yes.